mention for his own good.
Oh,
his name's Harry Potter. And it's also about Christmas time. I know that last year I asked for way too many things on my Christmas list, but not this year. I'm narrowing it down now, 'cause I know exactly what I want, and I'm only gonna ask for what I want. I think my voice would be better if that bad weather didn't do it standing for. But I know you've been trying to make this happen. Begging you, so please for you, I pray for you, I pray for you. I don't want a fireball, I don't want to wonder what Hermione's doing, if there's my good shake gone. I don't want Hagrid covered in foils, I don't even want to hear the whip of crab and soil. I don't want to leave it either, don't turn. Go on Fancy Parkinson, so let me get the third. Go on any of the tutorials, don't care. I don't want to keep it.